All right, what's up, guys? Okay, let me just see some. Okay, what's up? Josh just posted. I posted before. But yeah. So, who's 23rd overall? I'm like a warrior. The Diamondbacks, okay. One the Pirates? Hey, hey! We're playing the Pirates, Josh. Yeah! We're playing as the Diamondbacks. And so we're actually better than the Pirates. Okay.
Sandwich right, between guys. Mazeroski Way and the Roberto Clemente Bridge. Welcome to PNC Park. We've got baseball on the show. It's the Arizona Diamondbacks going up against the Pittsburgh Pirates.
Come on! Don't watch him pitch. Come on!
Ready to go now? And the batter now, Josh Rojas.
Come on, Joshua. Joshua Rojas.
And a pitch. Swing and a miss. And away we go this afternoon.
First pitch, 1 o'clock.
And he hits a ground ball right side. Throw on to Santana. And a quick out number one. Ketel Marte up to the plate. Lined, and that's a base hit. Around first, heading for two.
Yes.
And he's in with a stand-up double.
I could have got a triple. I know.
Waste no time there. That was a thing of beauty. He may have been a little behind the pitch, but by getting that barrel into the hitting zone early on in his swing, he was able to meet it and still shoot a line drive down the line and left.
This is Corbin Carroll. Joe pulls that one down. Runner tagging for third. And he's up to third safely with two gone. And now it's Christian Walker. And that one pulled foul. You know, Christian Walker, a guy who had a really successful amateur career, his college ball with the South Carolina Gamecocks, they won the College World Series twice with Walker.
Come on, Christian
and
Walker.
He tied the College World Series record for most career hits with 28. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over.
Come on, that was safe.
At the plate for Pittsburgh, Ji-Won Bae. Hawaii to kick the pitch. And that one fouled off. The 0-1. Swing and a foul straight back. in the dirt. Moreno down to first with it. Got him. One away on the strikeout.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Brian Reynolds here. Swings through that one. 0-1. Slapped foul. And a pitch. Good eye in that spot.
It's a good take.
One ball, two strikes.
The wind and the pitch. Keeps the at bat going with a foul ball. Slice the other way. That's a base hit. Gurriel brings it in, and there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. And next is the designated hitter, Andrew McCutchen. Just off the outside part of the plate. Swing and a miss, and a count 1-1. Right-hander kicks, deals. Way out front for strike two.
A lot of times you'll see a pitcher maybe double up on a pitch. This guy will throw it three times, four times in a row because hitters just can't lay off of it.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Had him out front for strike. Back here at PNC Park, and now the first baseman, Christian Walker. Keller back to work. Swings and misses. Slider right there. And a big swing and a miss.
Well, we can see him muscle up a little bit. He's trying to hit the ball a mile. Got to make sure that he stays within himself so that those mechanics can allow him to hit the ball a long way.
And a pitch. Fastball right back to the mound. Tosses to first. One out in the second. Here's Lourdes Gurriel Jr. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. And there's the strike.
No ball, one strike.
Swings through that one out in front that time.
Well, you got the hitter already chasing that nasty slider. If you're on the mound, you just want to expand the zone right now. Get a swing and miss and get through this at bat.
One ball, two strikes.
One down, base is empty. Got him swinging. Next is the designated hitter, Paven Smith. High in the air, out to right. Joe has a beat on it. Makes the play, and that's out number three. Back here in Pittsburgh, and now it's the switch hitter, Carlos Santana. The wind of the pitch. Swing and a miss, and that is strike one. Wouldn't chase that time.
1-1.
Next pitch misses inside, and it's 2-1. Swing and a miss as he was late.
Kelly just threw that fastball by him, elevated, and if you're not looking up in that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
Next offering upstairs.
That's a strike. Come on,
he's
already.
He's hit center field. Man aboard on the leadoff single. Jack Sawinski, the next Pirate to hit. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Nothing here in the bottom of the second. This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it. And the runner holds. Squirts away a little bit. So up next, Connor Joe. In the dirt, but kept close. But no advance. That's ball one. And the 1-0. Good eye right there.
He hasn't wanted to challenge him. Both of those pitches off the plate away. Don't expect anything down the heart of the plate. You may just have to be patient and take your walk here.
And now two balls and a strike.
Come on.
Just missed.
Go strike.
And now it's filled up. Righty to the plate. Gets a piece and stays alive. Santana stands at first with one out.
Come on.
And that one goes straight to the backstop. Now batting Key Brian Hayes. And that's in there for strike one.
He's not looking. He's looking.
And a big swing and a miss.
He finds himself in a tough situation early. Just got to try to simplify it. Take a knock the up.
Threw it by him. A swing and a miss at the fastball to end the inning. And welcome back. Well, here we go. Top of the third, scoreless game. And now Jake McCarthy. Ripped on a line to center. Puts the squeeze on it. And there's one away. And here's the catcher, Gabriel Moreno. Moreno will handle the catching duties in this one. 23 years old. And he was born in Venezuela.
Come on.
Swing and a miss as he chases that one darting out of the zone. And ball one.
Some of the greatest players in the history of the game were born in Venezuela, including one that finished with 500-plus home runs, 3,000-plus hits, and a triple crown.
Next pitch misses, and the count is even, 2-2. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout.
Hit the ball.
Stepping in is the switch-hitting shortstop, Geraldo Perdomo.
Yeah, he won. Imagine he hits one.
Bounce to third. Tosses to first. And that is that.
We need something.
Back here at the ballpark, set for the bottom of the third at the plate for Pittsburgh, Rodolfo Castro. Got it started a little too early. Strike one. Righty delivers. Popped up.
Come
and that
on!
Will fall.
What? How did I die? If I didn't die, I could have got it. Come on.
No, that's two strike hitting right there. He did well just to put the ball in play.
Jeez.
Just a blue pit behind third right there, and that's a really tough play for a third baseman or shortstop to get to, and the same for the left fielder. So he
Come
just
on.
Found a perfect place to drop
did
that one in right there.
Hit on the ground might be two. To second, that's one. To Walker,
yes.
And that's two.
That's what I wanted.
So the Pirates' batting order turns over. And now here is Ji-Won Bae. He swings and fouls one off. Left-hand batter waits. Strike two.
This guy's not wasting any pitches. Hitters got to get into swing mode. This is a good time to expand the zone. Throw something maybe down in the dirt.
Are you
serious? Back up the middle of the base hit. And that keeps the inning alive.
Something good for...
Back against the wall with two strikes, but found a way. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always feel good.
Reynolds swings through that one as he comes to the plate for the second time today.
Yeah, we're not going to.
And that's a stolen base, not even close. Bay stands at second with two gone. Next pitch is outside.
0-2 count, you've got the opportunity to expand the zone. Could get the chase there. Let's see what he comes back with next.
The 1-1 is fouled off. This one in the dirt. Moreno down to first.
Yes!
In time, the 2-3 strikeout ends
out
the inning.
Come on, we need this hard and a huge one.
Out of the fourth,
come on,
here's
Josh.
The Diamondbacks leadoff hitter, Josh Rojas. Keller back to work. That one missed.
You know, these D-backs definitely being aggressive at the plate, but I think it's fair to wonder if they're being a little over-aggressive. The numbers tell us they're swinging at the first pitch more than 90% of the time, and that's an extremely high number, especially when you're not getting results, Boog.
Up the middle, and that one finds its way through.
That's a hit.
So a man on base to start the inning.
Everything came together for him. Couldn't get any air under it, but he smoked that ball back up the middle. Timing was just perfect. Got great wood on it, and there's just no chance for the infielders with how hard he hit it.
Gets down, base hit. Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out. And now it's going to be Corbin Carroll. Fly to right his first time. Tap dances out of the way of that one.
Come on, what a kick that, man.
Kicks and fires. In there.
Oh, my God.
And so now 1-2.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. Two on, one out. Next to hit for Arizona, Christian Walker. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
At the dish, looking to lift the ball in the air in this spot. Anything but the inning double play, Boog.
Right back to the mound. Could be an easy two. And in comes the runner from second to score.
Yes.
A big mistake there. One down. Lourdes Gurriel Jr. getting ready to hit. Went down on strikes his first time through. Ball one, no strikes.
In this situation, the batter's got to know what the pitcher's trying to do to him, and that's trying to get him to hit the ball on the ground, get two for one. You got to look for something up in the zone. At worst case scenario, you deliver the sacrifice fly.
Next offering, pop foul to the right out of play.
Some real good life going through the zone on that one.
And now it's even up.
That's one of those swing now before the pitchers even let go of the baseball.
Swings through it, and that's a strikeout.
Great.
Paven Smith stands in now for the Diamondbacks. 0 for 1, he flat out to right his first trip. This one kicks away from Hedges. The tag,
come on.
And that's out
that's
over
another
three,
time.
Inning over.
And it was another time with the tail. Are you serious? At least I thought that was
bottom of fourth to the plate now for Pittsburgh is the DH, Andrew McCutchen.
Oh, it's a DH. Come on, we cannot have Andrew McCutchen go clutch here.
And first offering is fouled off.
You know, these Pirates, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. They're chasing a lot of pitches outside the zone, and those chases are turning into a bunch of
outs.
Can they turn that around and stay within the zone? We'll see, but I think they have to.
And a swing and a miss.
One ball, two strikes.
Thank you. struck him out swinging. He swung over top of the curveball. Next, it's the Pirates cleanup hitter, Carlos Santana. Picked up a base hit to center his first time up. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. That one lifted to left.
Left is
and that should be extra bases. And the tying runs at second base with a double.
Dang it. Come on.
He was all over that one. Put a pretty good swing on that one as he drove it out to deep left. Didn't quite have the right combination of launch angle and exit velocity to get it over the fence, but you're never going to be disappointed with extra bases.
The pitch. A little bit low.
Just missed with that backdoor breaking ball. If he gets a swing and miss or called strike, 0-2 count. Instead, it's 1-1. Look for him to go back to that pitch later in this at bat.
And here it comes. That's inside. Two balls, two strikes.
Come on.
And he deals.
Come on, strike.
In the air, out towards left center. Carroll snags it on the run.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
Joe up to bat next, lays off for a ball. Next pitch is downstairs. Two outs. There's a strike. Swing and a miss. Two and two now. In the air to left center. Gurriel trying to get there. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out.
That will end the inning. Scary.
Welcome back. And now the DH, Paven Smith. The pitch. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one. Deal two. Bounce to Santana, and he handles it himself for the out. Jake McCarthy stands in now for the Diamondbacks. He's 0-1. Ground ball right side. The tag, and he's out. Next to hit, Gabriel Moreno. He struck out swinging at his first at bat. That hits the dirt, and that is ball one. Out in front with the swing, and that is strike one. Two down, nobody on. Swing and a miss as he was out front.
He has a tendency to chase out of the zone, and that slider that's down, that's one of his money pitches to get that swing and miss.
And there's a rocket into the outfield.
Good two-strike hitting right there, Boog. A bit of a lost start for some, so that was nicely done to beat the odds. Really good swing right there. He got a pitch that he knew he could handle, allowed himself to stay back just a tad bit longer, and he hit the ball on the screws.
0-2 as he waves at that one.
Really consistent release point. He's been able to pitch up and down and have excellent command at both locations.
Little trouble with this one behind the plate. Hedges over to first in time. Out number three. Back here at PNC Park, now the third baseman, Key Brian Hayes. The pitch. That's off the mark, and that's ball one. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt.
Man, that was pretty gross right there.
And one and two.
That big curve inside is a pitch that can buckle you a little bit. Looks like a fastball out of hand and then just drops over that inside part of the plate.
Hit in the air, right field. McCarthy hauls it in, one away. And the batter will be the shortstop, Rodolfo Castro. And he's already singled in this game. Next offering, pop foul off to the right out of play. Here comes a pitch. Good eye right there.
1-1.
Next offering upstairs.
2 balls, 1 strike.
Swing and a miss. Got him. That's the second out. Austin Hedges stands in. He's 0 for 1. In the air, right side of the infield. Marte makes the catch, inning over. All right, we go to the top half of inning number 6. Here's Josh Rojas. Keller back to work. Short hop liner handled it short. Fires to first. Leadoff man retired in the 6th. Here's Ketel Marte.
The offense needs to start showing some fight against this starter. He's doing his thing out there. They're going to have to push back at some point and make him work a little bit harder.
And the first offering is not close. Marte, a former All-Star, 29 years old, and he was born in the Dominican Republic. And the right-hander deals. Late swing, foul to the left.
Where do you even begin with the talent we've seen from the Dominican Republic?
95?
Vladdy, Big Poppy, Pedro, the list goes on and on.
Gonna count 1-2.
1-2.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Definitely not a parte for Ketel Marte. Here's a speed threat, Corbin Carroll. The center fielder, Corbin Carroll. Swings through that one, 0-1.
That split is a pretty nasty pitch. Explodes out of the hand, looks like a fastball, and the bottom just falls out of it.
Going 2 now. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit.
Really nice job of two-strike hitting in that at-bat.
He got that front foot down, and pitch recognition was on point. Pretty impressive for an 0-2 count.
And now, Christian Walker. And first offering is fouled off. Carroll off of first with two away. Swing and a miss. Curveball in the dirt.
Real ugly 0-1 swing right there. As a pitcher, got to be hunting for that strikeout. Keep him off balance. Send him back to the dugout.
Next pitch misses way outside. And that one hammered way back there.
Yes.
A two-run shot, and they boost
That's
their lead.
Needed.
It's 3-0.
Well, I'm not really sure how he kept that fair. When you're out in front on a breaking ball like that, such a good chance that it's going to hook foul.
Oh.
But not this time. He kept the hands moving forward just long enough to sneak it
inside
that foul pole.
Rage quit. 3-0. Jeez. Yeah. What are you playing? Oh my God. All right, guys. Bye. See you next time. We won. Again. So, yeah. Bye.